Hello everyone and welcome to my training video. In this video I'm going to share with you exactly how this incredible technology works and how you can use it for your business. I've had so many entrepreneurs out there and business owners ask me, can you please do a training video to show us how this device can work with our existing business? And to make things simpler, I decided to do this training video, and you'll see that you can use this device for any business, and I'll talk about the different scenarios as we move along. So let's get started. We're here to talk about a company, a brand new company called Royalty, that's created the GEM technology. Now, the GEM technology is definitely cutting edge. It's what they call a simple and effective proximity marketing tool. Okay, and you're gonna see that in a second, how this GEM works. Now, the way it works is the company will give you three tiny wireless devices called Royalty GEMs. The size of this GEM is about the size or a little bit smaller than the size of your car's remote control, okay? And you decide the promotional message you want to broadcast from each of these GEMs. Yes, you heard that right. This little GEM will actually broadcast a message from that device to a smartphone. And we'll get into the details in a second. This Royalty GEM sends your message to every Android smartphone within 100 yards. Again, it sends it to Android, not iPhone, Android smartphones within 100 yards. Now, guys, when you look at the North America, 60% of mobile phone users use an Android. And I believe that number is even greater, like 70% globally. So yes, there are iPhone users out there, but we are capturing Android users with this technology. All right, we'll get into the details of how it actually works in a second. Now, the best way to explain it is to share with you different scenarios. So here's a scenario of how this device works. You could be at your favorite basketball team's stadium right now, and this device, this little GEM, is in your pocket or in your purse. Now there's 20,000 fans in the stadium, and 10,000 of them have Androids. Out of those 10,000 who have Androids, 70% of them have Bluetooth enabled, okay? We all know, all of us guys, we're always connecting to our cars, our headsets, everything. So Bluetooth is typically on. Now, out of those 10,000, if 70% have Bluetooth enabled, that's 7,000 possible connections. So if they're within 100-yard radius, and guys, if you're not good at measurements like me, 100 yards is about the size of a football field. So you're going to capture a large percentage of those 7,000 individuals. When those 7,000 individuals swipe down on their Android phone, which they do about 50 times a day, isn't that crazy? We check our phones so often. So Android users, you guys swipe down to check your notifications, and what they're gonna see is your message and your link. Now, I recommend that you use a Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, Instagram, link to promote your product, service, company, whatever it is that you want to promote. And the reason is familiarity, right? They're going to be familiar with Facebook or LinkedIn or Instagram, so they're probably going to click it, so your click-through rate's going to be higher. Now, does it mean that you can't put your own www.your website? Yes. Now, if it's secure, it's going to go directly to your website when they click it. If it's not a secure site, which is HTTPS, then what's going to happen, it's going to go to one more site, which the company does to protect the users. And it's going to say, do you want to continue to this website or continue to website? Click here. And they're going to click there and they'll take you to your website. So if you want to put a www, ask your web developer to make sure your website is secure with that HTTPS. Okay, got it, guys? But going back, I recommend Facebook. So if you're currently in a network marketing company, you may want to put facebook.com/your website or your product name or your company name, whatever it is that you're promoting, And again, you can change the notification message. So if you're in a technology company, you can say must see technology. If you're in a travel company, you know, save money on travel. If you're in a nutritional company, you know, lose weight fast, right? Whatever company you're in, you can dictate that message and then create that link. And then when you save it from your back office, that will update your gem, and that's the message that's going to come out for your gem. Pretty amazing, right? Guys, if you're shy, if you're a dolphin, if you're an urchin, you know, all those personality types, don't worry. The gem doesn't care about your personality type. All it cares is that there's Android users with their Bluetooth enabled within 100 yards of you. Now, these individuals, these Android users that are within 100 yards must stay within 100 yards of you when they swipe down in order to see your message, okay? It's called proximity marketing, meaning they have to be dwelling around you within that proximity. Now, here's a reason why. People say, well, why is that? Why can't that notification stay on their phones forever until they check it out? Well, think about this. If you were at a convention and 100 of you guys had this gem in your pocket or purse, everybody who's an Android user would get 100 messages, and because it didn't disappear, when they got home, they would see 100 messages on their phone. That would be pretty awful for the company, right? So we definitely don't want that to happen. So we know that they check it 50 times a day, so there's a good chance they're gonna check their notifications while you're around them. Does that make sense? So what it's not, here's a sample scenario of what it's not. You know, people driving down the highway, right down the street. Guys, the cars are going by so fast. Remember, the Android users must be and must stay within 100 yards of the device in order to see your notification message when they swipe down, all right? So maybe it'll pop up on their phone for a second, but you know, cars are going so fast, they'll be out of your 100 yard range in a matter of seconds, and guess what? There goes your notification. So don't market it as that type of a device. Now here's another scenario that works really well. People at the coffee shop or restaurant. You ever go to the restaurant or coffee shop and people are constantly on their phones? Guess what? All of those users, Android users, are gonna potentially see your notification. Great story that the CEO shared. A business owner who owned a boot camp went next door to the Starbucks, is right next to his boot camp facility. And when he went next door, he saw three different people in the coffee shop watching his video that he had linked to his boot camp. So isn't that pretty cool? You know, he's got his device over there next door, and you know, the people, the customers in the Starbucks are getting his boot camp videos. So it's pretty neat, right? Here's another scenario. What if you're at a convention or at a trade show, right? Or a place where there's just a lot of people. Guys, it gets boring at these conventions sometimes, and people are always on their phone. You're at a convention with 5,000 people. Guess what? There's a good chance that a lot of those individuals are going to what? Get your notification message and go to your link, okay? All depends on how compelling your message is, right? So again, keep the message simple. Have a great link that it goes to. Send them to a sales funnel, a Facebook fan page, whatever it is you want to send it to, a YouTube video. That's how you're going to convert viewers into customers or partners, okay? Here's another sample scenario. What if the restaurant itself had one in their restaurant, like an Olive Garden, right, or a Chili's, and now all of the customers, while they're waiting for their food, all those Android users are gonna get a special offer from the restaurant that they're in, right? Or maybe it's gonna tell the customer, please click here and leave us a great review. So it creates customer loyalty. So it's another scenario where this device could be used. I guarantee you there's about 1 million different applications for this current device, right? It's high-tech, cutting-edge technology. The gem is battery-powered. It lasts 2 years. That's a long time. It doesn't require cellular data or a Wi-Fi connection. You just take it out of the box and you're up and running, okay? 100 meter radius, which is 109 yards. And so again, up to 2 year battery life, guys, this thing is powerful, okay? Now, how much does it cost? Very simple pricing. There are no setup fees. There are no hidden fees. When you sign up, you're going to be given 3 royalty gems. That means you can have 3 different messages and 3 different links. By the way, you can change those messages and links as often as you want. It just takes up to 24 hours for it to update. The cost of all 3 gems is $29 per month. There is a $50 refundable deposit. So when you return your gems, you get back your $50, okay? If you want additional gems, it's $8 per month. This is unlimited messaging to all those Android phones, okay? Unlimited messaging. Currently, there is no shipping fee as of today's date, all right? So it's going to be $50 plus $29, making it $79, okay, when you first get place your order. Now, we can leave it right there, guys, and use it for your business, right, to promote your business. But if you want to earn some extra income, then you can go ahead and join the affiliate compensation plan. Now, if you want to join the affiliate compensation plan, it's absolutely free. When you go ahead and place your order, instead of clicking order, you're going to go ahead and click affiliate program. So I'm going to show you, before we get into compensation, some of those features in the website that we're talking about. Okay, so let me go over here. And here's the royalty website. So this is how it works, guys. It's simple. Instead of clicking order now, if you get this affiliate link from me or someone else, right, that introduced you here, instead of clicking this, click affiliate program. When you go to affiliate program, you're going to fill in your name, social security. If you don't have one, just leave it blank. Full address, city, state, zip code or province, email, phone number. This is available globally. Okay, it is available globally. So if you're in Australia, Asia, Germany, Russia, Africa, guys, you can go ahead and order this. It works everywhere. There's a smartphone, Android with Bluetooth, right? You get 3 gems. If you want to order more, you can just go ahead and change it up. 1, 2, I'm going backwards. All right. And update that. Okay. I'm going to leave it at 3. It's optional, but I would highly recommend that you put the name of the person who referred you here. If that was me, right? Or if that was someone else, you put their name here. Your credit card information, and you hit submit. You hit, of course, you review and accept the terms of agreement. Go ahead and read that and hit submit, and you're done. All right. It takes 1 to 2 days for you to get your affiliate link and login credentials. It takes about 4 to 7 days to receive your device in in the United States and internationally. I'm not sure, the time frames can differ depending on where you live. All right. So let me back up here. I'm going to show you guys exactly now how to, when you get your login credentials, what you're going to be able to do. Let me just type it in and get in there. What you're going to do is you're going to see your profile information, and then you're going to see your serial number, the notification text. That's the message that the Android users will see. So you can go ahead and change that to anything you want, right? I'm going to leave mine alone. And then the URL of where you want it to go to. So this is actually going to my restaurant, Best Seafood Restaurant in Orlando, facebook.com/thejollycrab. You get 3 devices, so you'll have 3 different serial numbers, the ability to put in 3 different messages and 3 different URLs. Again, when you're done, hit submit. Up to 24 hours, it'll update, and that's it. Super, super easy to program the gems. Okay, let's get back to the presentation. So now let's talk about the compensation plan. Okay, the compensation plan. There are 2 types of compensation: cash bonuses and reoccurring monthly earnings. Okay, cash bonuses and reoccurring monthly earnings. So first of all, we have a 3 and free program. If you personally obtain 3 royalty customers, and your $29 a month is now free, guys, that's it. So this is you right here. If you go out there and get 3 customers, those customers can be affiliates. They don't have to be affiliates. Doesn't matter, right? Affiliates are also customers. If you get 3 customers, then guess what? You no longer have to pay your $29 a month. It's gone, okay? So real good benefit of becoming an affiliate is you can take advantage of this promotion, okay? So the compensation part 1, cash bonuses. After your first three active customers, you'll receive a $25 one-time cash bonus for every new active customer that you bring on board. These are personal sales. So these $25 bonuses will be paid in a lump sum payment every time you move up a gem level. I'll show you what that means in a minute, okay? So here we are. Again, you'll get paid in lump sum. So let's take a look at this first. Gem level I3, that's your first level. When you get three active customers, you're gonna have your free gems, right? No more $29. Then when you get 10 active customers, the company is now gonna pay you $175 cash bonus commission, one time. When you accumulate 30 active customers, right? They'll send you another $500. When you get to 60, they'll send you another $750, so forth and so on. And you can see how your cash bonuses increase as you, the number of people that you personally sell to increase. Okay, that's personal sales. Cash bonuses are only personal sales. Okay, I think I made that clear. Now let's move into reoccurring monthly earnings. Your monthly earnings are based on your total team customers. That means whatever you personally sell plus the customers sold by the affiliates they enroll. Now, this is not a network marketing company. It's not multi-level. It's an affiliate program. You only benefit from your personal sales and the sales of your first level affiliates, okay? So here's an example. This is you. You get customer one, customer two, customer three. They don't want to become affiliates, no problem. They just want to be customers. Then you get customer four, five, and six. They want to be affiliates, great. They're front line to you. You personally brought them in. Then these affiliates each bring someone in, right? This guy brings an affiliate. This one just brings in a customer. These two just bring in customer only. Well, count that. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10 active customers. You're now going to generate $120 a month in residual commissions or residual income. Now let's take a look down here. You see your front level affiliate, they brought in an affiliate, that affiliate got a customer, does not count as your active customer, all right? This is not multi-level, this is not multi-generation. This is just your frontline affiliates. When they bring in customers or other affiliates on their frontline, that's considered their customers, so they'll get the credit and so will you. It's a one level comp plan, okay? Please, please, please understand that. It's a one-level compensation plan. Now, please don't game the system. So if this is you right here, this is what you don't want to see happen. You don't want to see this affiliate, Joe, recruit his wife, Ann, and put all of the sales under Ann, because guess what? You no longer earn any residual income from that, and it's not fair because you brought Joe into the program, right? So please don't game the system. You know, be grateful that the person who brought you in, right, did that because they wanted you to benefit. So they should also benefit from your efforts, right? So for those of you guys who don't understand, don't worry. That means you don't even know what you're doing and you wouldn't do it. But for those of you who do understand, please understand, you know, compensation plans, et cetera. Please don't game the system. Remember, what goes around comes around. All right, so let's do ethical business. Somebody brought you in, go ahead and get customers and affiliates and keep it at that. All right, hope that makes sense. Now let's take a look at the chart. Remember, 10 customers in your active customer base, which is your personal sales, and your frontline affiliates customer sales will make you $120 a month, making you $1,440 in annual earnings. When you get to 30 customers in your base, you're $360 a month. 60 pays 720, as you can see here. 500 pays you 6,000. 1,000 pays you 11,000. Guys, this is pretty amazing, right? The money, 10,000 makes you 85,000. So you might be in another company right now, another network marketing company or direct sales company, and stay there. Keep earning that income. Don't leave that company to go here. Guys, this is used to promote your existing company. At the same time, yes, you can generate some extra income and really good extra income. But why not have two income streams, right? Don't leave whatever you're doing. keep promoting what you're doing, use the gems to keep promoting what you're doing, and at the same time, build new relationships with other people who not only want to get their gems, but maybe might be interested in your business. Okay, that's future trainings. But guys, stay in your business, use the gems, promote your business, show people how it works, and of course, make some extra income at the same time. So here's the full affiliate compensation plan. Again, based on your active customers, you move up rank. You get your cash bonuses. Those are only based on your personal sales. The monthly earnings are from you and your frontline affiliate sales, and there's your annual earnings. Pretty cool. Now, here's some, if you have questions, you can email info@royalty.com. And these are just things to know. It takes about 1 to 2 days to receive your welcome email with your personal affiliate link and login credentials. It takes approximately 4 to 7 business days to receive your devices in the United States. Delivery times vary internationally. Currently, sales reports are emailed to you on the 15th of each month. Commissions are paid on the 15th of the month via PayPal. So here's an example. All sales from the from May 1st to May 31st are paid on June 15th. Okay, so you'll get your report on June 15th for all your sales from May 1st to May 31st, and you'll get paid on June 15th. Okay, that simple. All right, really that simple. So guys, I hope this training was very clear. I would watch it 2 or 3 times over so you have a clear understanding. This is one of the most powerful cutting edge marketing tools I have ever seen. And I know it's gonna help you grow your business no matter what kind of business you're in. All right, I will see you on future trainings. Take care.